right, what do we have here?
I actually found a boba tea and a ramen bowl.
Oh my gosh, this
and
is
the
so
funniest
perfect.
Thing, this is my favorite drink. This is my favorite food.
Okay, but we're only getting one, so you need to decide which one you are getting, my friend. Walk. You have plenty of time to walk around and think about it. Let's see what else we see.
There's toys and games here.
Oh, look for the baby, boo.
Yeah. Look, Frida Kahlo.
Oh, how cute. Frida, we love our Frida.
Yeah, I did a presentation about her in art.
Oh, look at the cool kids book about Frida.
Yeah. Look. Mindful mindful piano.
What is that?
Solo piano music for relaxation.
I don't understand. What do? You put it in your...
You either have a Yoto player or you can tap it on your phone.
Oh, this is a Yoto player?
Yeah.
Oh
this is a Yoto player.
Wow.
So all you have to do is take this card, put it in here.
Oh my gosh.
And it plays from
How
the speaker.
Cool for a kid.
Yeah.
There's Beatles, Dragons, Love Tacos, the book. Wow.
And this is my first classical music collection.
Oh my gosh.
And look what else.
Who's that?
I have no idea.
Look.
Oh, wait.
I know who it is.
Leonardo da Vinci.
No.
Wait.
I thought it was Vincent van Gogh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Vincent van Gogh.
I'm not sure what it was Vinci someone else. Looks like. That's all right.
I have a galaxy light.
Oh,
I've
my
always
gosh.
Wanted that.
That's
I've
so
always
cool.
wanted that.
That's actually really cool.
I've always wanted that.
They've got like just unique stuff. Look at this stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Look at these. Okay. These wooden things for babies.
Yeah.
Oh, look what else.
Oh my gosh.
And it's weighted.
Oh, it is weighted?
It's weighted, yeah.
Oh, I like that. Oh, talking about this oh look, here's all the... Oh, look, this is the first words from little artists. Oh my gosh, look.
Yoko Ono, Yoko
look.
Ono.
Look, and there's a seek and find.
Frida.
That's so cool. You know, like the seek and find?
Yeah,
you
yeah,
have to
yeah.
search
yeah.
for
yeah.
it,
yeah.
there's yeah. a find yeah. Frida.
Oh, they're probably across the street.
I used to yeah. have this book.
Yeah, probably.
Marguerite's yeah. Apple.
That's so cool.
Oh, okay.
Take the time to smile.
Yeah.
Like a bundle of light.
These are just such great books. See?
Find Frida.
That's what I was trying to get across to you. You have to, you look in the book and then
it's
you
like,
find
it's like,
her.
Where's Waldo?
Exactly. Except it's with Frida.
I like her. Yayoi Kusama.
Oh, yes. You do like her.
Yeah. Look.
Oh, wow.
Basquiat.
David Bowie.
Andy Warhol, Yoko Ono, Louise Bourgeois.
No, this is really, they've got
it is
wow,
amazing.
Look at their
here.
Elevator.
Look at the floor.
Yeah.
Like it's just leveled down.
So this must be like the library section.
This is my favorite section.
Oh, hold on. You remember when you did this at school?
Yeah.
Remember you had to collect stuff?
Oh, yes. The heirloomness. Can
yeah.
we?
No, we're not going to get it, but I'm just remembering how you did it.
Yeah, the heirloom.
At your school and you all had to bring something.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, it all tells a story.
I forgot about that.
So I want to show people...
The ballad of sexual dependency.
Okay, well, let's move on from that. Let's move over to this way, please. Thank you. Didn't see that one coming, folks. All right, let's see. Let's look at the other cool stuff that people might want to see. Look, here's some more Frida Kahlo books. Matisse.
Monet,
Matisse, Dalí. Oh. Oh my gosh, look, little golden book.
So basically, kids can take a little wooden book, and then they open it, and it has their biography in it.
Yes, well done.
I love it. There's actually a golden book about Taylor Swift.
Oh.
Look it up.
I didn't know that. Yeah, little golden books have been around forever.
They
sure
don't forget,
change.
Follow Kickball Dad. He's hilarious.
Okay. Well, I'm not familiar with Kickball Dad. Look, here's some more Bobsyard.
Keith Haring.
Look, here's all the prints you can take with you. You know what, Boo? We might need to get in line. Because the line
I have
looks
that
long.
Book.
What?
Do Which everything you every that every day that makes you happy.
Where is it?
Right here. This one.
Oh yeah, you do have that. Hold on.
Yeah, you do have that.
Have you been using it?
I have.
It's good advice. Try to do more than one a day, you know what I'm saying?
True.
So, I think we should go walk.
Princess Mononoke, Howl's Moving Castle, My Neighbor Totoro.
You know these?
Yeah.
I've never heard of them.
This is Studio Ghibli. Ghibli is kind of like a manga thing.
Mm-hmm.
It's like My Neighbor Totoro. There's Princess Mononoke.
I love hearing you talk Spanish.
It's Japanese.
Oh well, that too. That's not Japanese. Is
that's
it?
Japanese. Oh. This is.
Well, you
this
sound is Spanish when you're saying it.
True.
Totoro.
I mean,
that's how you do your R's.
That's just what I do, I guess. Wreck this journal.
That's like Mean Girls, right?
Maybe. I don't know.
I've heard that before. Lord, we gotta look at this line. We better get in line, and they're closing. So we're
just
gonna
go in line right now.
Yeah, we'll have to look at all these great New York souvenirs.
Yeah. Oh, and look.
See, this would be a good thing if you needed to mail.
And only if you are a Broadway fanatic.
Uh huh. Oh wow, yep.
Wicked.
Well, that's it. This would be like a good place, like we live in New York, but this
yeah.
is a good place for us to come and just like shop for
yes,
friends.
Yes.
Because you can get them something unique.
Yeah.
And now that you're a member, we can get a discount. Oh, we didn't show them the Legos.
Yeah, there's a Lego thing.
Got shirts, glasses, totes. It's laid out really nice. They also have another one. Where's the other gift shop? Is it floor 2?
I don't know.
There's another gift shop, I think, on floor 2 that's equally as cool, if not maybe even cooler. So anyway, this is us signing off.
Bye.
Hasta la vista,
baby.